Class 6, Social Science, Geography, Lesson 1, Earth in the Solar System, Part 4. Students, today we are going to discuss about the Earth. As all of you know that our planet is Earth and it is the third nearest planet to the Sun. It has life, means living beings are present on our Earth. Earth is the only planet in the universe that has life. Now, we are going to discuss about the shape of the Earth. Shape of the Earth is very special, like a geode. Geode means it is a flattened at the poles. Means Earth, as all of you know that Earth is a round or a like a ball. But it is flattened at the poles. These are the poles. Earth has two poles, North Pole and South Pole. On and these points, the Earth is somewhat slightly flattened. Okay, that's why this special shape is known as geode. So the Earth is like a ball but flattened at the poles. Now, next question is, why is Earth called a unique planet? As all of you know that our Earth is a unique planet, but why it is called a unique planet? Because it has a favorable condition. Because our Earth has favorable conditions that supports life. Now, what are these conditions? First, the distance between the Sun and the Earth. Due to this distance from the Sun and the Earth, the proper heat and light of Sun reaches to the Earth. Neither it is too much nor it is very less. Means the perfect ratio of heat and light reaches to the Earth. This makes the life possible on the Earth. This is the first point. Now, second point is presence of air, water on the Earth. Means the presence of air and water on the Earth supports the life to survive on the Earth. Air is a mixture of several gases. From these gases, like hydrogen, oxygen, carbon dioxide, etc. From these gases, oxygen is life supporting gas, okay, which gives the support to the life on the Earth. Clear? Now, the third point, these points make the Earth comfortable or favorable, or gives the comfortable or favorable situations for the living beings to survive on the Earth. Now, the another question is, why our Earth is known as blue planet or blue green planet? Now, answer for this question, why our Earth is known as blue planet or a blue green planet? Because as we see our Earth from the universe, it looks like blue planet. It looks like blue. color planet? Because two-third part or surface of our earth is covered with can you tell me that? Yes, with water bodies. That's why from the universe our earth looks like a blue planet or the blue green planet. Now our next topic is the moon. You know that the moon, you see the moon in the night sky and you also called as Chanda Mama. Now it is the earth's only natural satellite. Now here the question arises, what is satellite? Satellite is a celestial bodies that revolve round the planets. Means this is the earth. Sorry. And this is the moon that revolves around the sun or moves around the earth. Sorry. Now this is the satellite of our earth. It looks like very big in the sky. Why it is look like so big in the sky? Because it is very nearer to our planet than the other planets or the stars or other celestial bodies that are present in the universe. Why it is appears so big? Because it is very nearer to our planet Earth. Means it is very close to our planet and revolving around the Earth. That's why it looks so big from the Earth. And it is also a non-luminous object. Means like the Earth, it is a celestial body that do not have their own heat and light. But it takes heat and light from the sun like our earth. And in the night time, it is shines like a star or shining like a milky body in the earth due to the sun's light. Clear? Now, here, the distance from the of the moon from the earth. The distance from between the earth and the moon is 384,400 kilometer. It is approximately 384,400 kilometers. It is noted from the distance from the sun to the earth and then the moon. Now, as earth revolves around the sun, moon revolves around the earth. That's why it is known as earth satellite. Like this, from this figure I'm going to show you that this is a sun and this pink color path is the path or the orbit of the earth on which earth revolves around the sun. Each and every planet has its own path or orbit. This path is known as orbit. Has its own orbit. On this orbit, all the planets revolve around the sun, as the earth also revolved around its own orbit. Like this, the moon revolves around the earth, not the sun. It moves or revolves around the earth in a fixed orbit or a path, like the earth moves around the sun. So, the moon is the satellite or natural satellite of our earth. The sun is the planet of the earth is the planet of the sun and moon is the satellite of our earth. As the earth takes 365 and a half days to complete its one revolution, the moon takes 27 days to complete its one spin around the earth. That's why only one side of the moon is visible to us. Clear? Due to the spin of the moon around the sun, earth, we are able to see only the one side of the moon. And it gives or it makes Purnima and Amavasya on the earth. Means full moon day or new moon night on the earth.